served in the Death Watch?
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone!
Let's go!
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me. The situation here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
Tyranids have the orbital guns.
These unrelenting attacks make a counter-offensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Major! We've got more incoming from the east!
Move to reinforce the eastern flank! You, go with me!
We will assist in the defense.
Very good, my lord!
Standing.
On the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Rapper! Do not stop moving!
Foe, brother.
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague, but they are cunning.
Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Lieutenant, which company did you serve with?
the Emperor elsewhere.
The Death Watch?
Yes.
I hope I too will share that honor one day. Route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
That will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.